Hey guys, in this video, we are going to show you how to use your electronic scale with Odoo. We have one scale connected by USB port directly to Odoo, and we have the community version. So it means we don't have the internet box, I mean the box of Odoo. We are connected directly. So to sell one product, just put the weight on the scale, and then you will find the product here is 240. And to sell, click on the picture and then press on your computer F8 on your computer. Now you will find that the quality here is the same on the computer. Now you can repeat the process to other product. Just put the weight, 490, press the next item, and once again the F8 keyboard. In this case, we're using Toshiba computer. So here is the FA button. So for a computer like this laptop, you have to use the button FN. Of course, you can use other shortcut keyboard. It means that you can configure directly from the PVCOM communication port. And for the last product, this one, we have 730, and we are going to sell the last product and repeat the process F8, and here we go. Same item, same quality. And in this video is how you can use this scale with internet without the internet box from Odoo. Thanks for watching, and if you want or you have one question, you can write on the description.